Step 1. Log in to your account with your NetID and password. Step number 2. Click on your program. Step number 3. Click on the title of your program underneath your name. Step number 4. This will take you to your program brochure. Scroll down to where it says Course Information and click on the link. Step number 5. Follow the instructions to complete this requirement. Get your academic advisor's signature on your course approval form. Send the completed form to EA Registrar at usf.edu.